All right, now moving right into the show. October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, so we have some special segments in honor of that. Of course, some Halloween ideas, nutrition tips, and right now we're checking in with our friends at Bella Magazine and co-owner of Sir Restaurant, Guillermo Zapata.
We are officially behind the scenes at our November-December Arts and Culture Issue cover shoot. We are at the beautiful Sir Restaurant here in Los Angeles, and I am with the man behind Sir, Guillermo Zapata. Guillermo, thank you so much for lending us this beautiful space today.
Jennifer, it's a pleasure for you guys to, first of all, to choose, you know, to be here in Los Angeles and at Sir.
Tell us about the reopening. I mean, this is very exciting. Sir is officially reopening.
Finally.
After
6 months, we decided to be closed. And the reason to be closed, to be safe.
It's our favorite place here. It's absolutely stunning. We love it. And we know that the issue is going to look amazing. And really quickly before we go, you have something very exciting coming up, a new movie. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
Yeah, well, we started the film a year ago. With Danny Trejo, we went to Argentina and we filmed this thriller, fantasy thriller called La Sombra del Gato. It's allowed me to go back to my first passion, which is, you know, my first love, which is acting.
Well, congratulations on everything you have going on, and thank you again so much for having us.
Thank you. And we'll see you next time when you guys are in LA. I'll be here. Okay.
Awesome.
All right, thank you again.